knocking down 2 3-pointers in a row. Nice stroke. And one of the things that I've noticed here at this summer league, Vince, is the quality of shooting. The last couple of years, yes, they had shooters, but not as many pure shooters that are in Orlando Summer League this year.
Orlando using a 13-0 run to open up this lead, but answering back are the Grizzlies. So, guy, you can really count on. English works himself free, and he'll pull the trigger. Nothing there. Coming away with the rebound is Tarico White. Now Lucas will set things up. Guarded by Oladipo. Looking, probing, and kicking out. And Tarico White will knock it down. That's a three. Jordan Adams. As we said, Jordan Adams has been quiet. No points in this game. In 12 minutes, he's 0 for 5 from the field. Wilbekin waiting. Baseline and out to the corner.
First couple days, he started off kind of shaky, but like I said, he seems to have gotten his sea legs back. I don't know whether he's going to be that guy right away. You can see right there. One of the great pass.
Oh, and a throw down. Tarico White.
Tarico White.
Well, Memphis now with 3 minutes to play. Curry feeling it. Nope, not that time. White out ahead.
Beautiful play.
And nice. Wilbekin finishes.
I think with Pope, he's a guy who I think is going to continue to develop and continue to get better.
Jackson with the steal. Got it off in time, and it's flushed in. Tarico. Damian James realizes, shoots and misses. And Stokes comes out of that crowd with the ball. White back to Stokes. Nice touch. Not shy. Oh, the steal by Tarico White. What a play.
Вышел вперед именно в плей-офф в этом рейтинге, обошел Санкт-Петербургский «Спартак», который пока что прекратил свое существование. Тарико Уайт наконец-таки забивает уже 11 место. У него остались теоретические шансы на 10-ю строчку. Купер с мячом, провозился 14 секунд, Уайт отдал диджею. Будет мяч в Лидин, Калпепер. Здесь уже такого не дадут, никаких фолов, Лешич с мячом, активно его прессингуют, Киканович, ну и все. Но Купер, великолепная люк. Thank you.
Thank you.